Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
It's going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players. Schultz is well aware of that strategy. Night in and night out, he is facing those top defensive defensemen, so he needs to be real creative to stay at the top of the scoring race.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the home team. This man's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to a great night in net for the visitors. It's a wonderful night for hockey. We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. Good, quick stick. A shot. Great pad stop. Long lead pass to Eliash. He's in on an onside play. Pointed to Gaudreau. Off his glove. To the point. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Nicely into the zone. He takes that point pass. Fires. Can't get it on net. Oh, and he's hammered.
He's going to have to get himself back to the bench after he collects his helmet. He took a big hit on that one.
And now it's directed to Lindros. Let's a shot fly. Score!
Hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Got it right back. He can start some danger here. That pass tipped away by the opposition.
A giveaway. The Monarchs have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Shoots. He scores! That's three unanswered goals.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
9 minutes, 16 seconds.
Very effective defensive play.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit. Jacobs looks rattled here. He's injured, going back to the bench slowly. Jacobs had no way to avoid this huge collision.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
The Monarchs' center of offense is this player. He has among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with as his wingers just have to get open.
Loose puck blocked off by Reinhardt. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Carries it to the corner. Oh, wonderful play. Carried to the corner by Carlson. Good intercept. On through the corner. Outstanding save with a glove. And a whistle.
Almost impossible not to focus on the mile post in front of you. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it. And he can look back with satisfaction.
And he glides on to center ice. Has it in his own end. Puck covered, whistle blown. King's team is down, and that faceoff didn't help. Oh, got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
King's a wrecking ball on skates. He finishes everything at both ends of the ice. As a result, he is among the very top of the league in the number of hits delivered.
The Monarchs with a clean win on the draw. Looking to headman up the wing. On DeMero. Blockered away. Oh, he saved his team there. Trying the probe up the wing. Perfect pass. It's redirected. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
He's got him against the glass. Chip to Reinhardt. The Monarchs on the move through center. A shot off his pad. Shot on. How did he get it?
Super stop, but if you're the shooter, that puck's got to be in the back of the net.
Gets a blocker on it. The Comrades have control of the puck in their own end. The Comrades control the play at center. To Eliott. Ah, that's a good pad save. Shrugs him off. Many yards gained to Austin. Great glove save. Play continues. Two guys together with force. Big force. Laid on to Reinhardt. Around through the corner. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Pointed to Ritu. Delayed penalty coming up. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Comrades receive 2 minutes for holding.
Coaches do not like this penalty. This is a lazy holding call.
The Comrades looking to head man up the wing. He could start some danger here. Turned a shot on net. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. The Monarchs will get a 2 minute penalty for elbowing.
More times than not, Doc, when you lead with your elbow, you're going to get a penalty. Four-on-four hockey, Doc, becomes man-on-man. The forwards have the D, and the D have the forwards.
The Comrades carrying on along the boards. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? The Comrades have killed their penalty. Now they're on the man advantage. Corralled by Lee. Carried from the defensive zone. Looks from the corner. Shoots. Outstanding stop.
That is a sweet save there.
Pitching it to Reinhardt. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Great save. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And the pickup. What a hit.
That's why you play to the end of the game, regardless of the score.
Big time hit there. Energy, frustration, both maybe?
Sharma's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Superb defensive play by Lindros. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Fast one right between the circles. A cover and play is stopped. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Monarchs have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
The Comrades are looking to make a play out of their own zone. King's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Well, the element of surprise with the wrist shot.
get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Merrill's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Pass attempt to Kahn. Speared along by Moy. Good try there. And it's driven away again. Directing that one to Ott. Over 3 minutes have been skated in the third. A wise, nearsighted, balding man once said a three-goal lead is the worst there is. Well, now it's only two, but the heat's not off. And the loose puck taken by Cammy. And ripped to Austin. Shoots one. Save! And quickly to Austin. A lightning-like glove save. On to Moy. Sockered along by Niemi. Lets it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
The Comrades have played very well, but they've just had no finish to their opportunity, whether it's been a post, a crossbar, or the several times they've missed the net.
Yeah, my Ray, it's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it? So many close calls, and this game would be different.
Muscled long to Flood. The Monarchs are carrying it in their own zone. He's in on an onside play. Can he generate something from there? Oh, what a stop! Nicely into the zone. Back near the blue line to Eliash. Goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Onside. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Bounced off the boards to Lowry. Slid to Lindros. Long lead pass to Austin. He's got it. Puck is thrown to Reinhardt. Shoots. Got his pad on that one. One-timer. Solid glove save. And a whistle. Trying to go to Solani. And now it's directed to Lee. Fantastic shutdown. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Shoots one. Just missed the net with that one.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot. For the center of the net.
Pass attempt to Dumba. Nap by Niemi. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
Well, that's gonna hurt. That is a solid hit.
Pitching this one to Vey. Puck is thrown to Summers. The Monarchs lug that along up the wing. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Shot, great save, point blank.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Approaching the final minute in this game. Shooting! Oh, what a stop! That puck's loose because of the defense. Still no shot. Shoots, blocked. Terrific glove save. Dominance right now.
They're really feeling it right now.
Carried out of his own end towards center. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. The puck is free, now taken up by Ott. Moving it. Net open. No! The Comrades continue on in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Good play. Booted aside. The game is over. The Comrades have lost again. The streak is longer. Fire turned under the coach and players is getting warm. The Monarchs raise their sticks to salute the fans from center ice, a wonderful hockey tradition. So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.